If I see you or hear about this shit again, I'll not be so forgiving. I don't need to remind you the amount of money my husband and I donate to the school. I'm going to make one thing very clear. I want the culprit who is responsible for this group chat found. What?
Listen here. Don't you ever think your money affords you the privilege to talk to me this way. Are you done? Now I have places to go.
I'm going to make this simple for you. Leave my brother and our business alone. Get as far away from us as possible. If I see you or hear about this shit again, I'll not be so forgiving.
Amasha! Amasha! Yizwe! Yizwe! Bopha qabane bopha. Mphakathi wakithi sikuzwile ukhala kwenu. Lento eyenzeke la yihlazo. Ngiyavuma kwamina nguhulumeni ukuthi ngempela abantu bakithi sinenzele phansi. Awusophinde ugesi kule ndawo ucibwe. Amandla! Amandla! Emsabalazwe!
Please sit down.
No, that won't be necessary. This is not a courtesy visit.
Clearly you're here to insult me.
No, I actually just want to talk. I want you to lay all your cards on the table. What do you want from my men?
I don't understand the question.
I have told you time and time again that I'm not comfortable with your closeness with Ryan.
Ryan and I were close way before he even dreamed of being with you.
He is my man, Sarah. And I'm telling you right here, right now, that I want you to stop.
We've read your resume.
Tolly,
what are you going to do about your child?
What exactly do you mean, sir?
Don't take offense, but this is going to be a very demanding job. There are times where you will have to work nights. I see here, you're always going off to fetch the boy from school, go to the doctor, parent-teacher meetings.
Oh, what exactly were you hoping I'd do with my son? Sell him to the hospital?
You're taking my question completely out of context. I didn't mean it like that, Evelyn. What I meant
you
was...
You just meant that I shouldn't get the promotion because I'm a mother. Yes, I might need to get off early from time to time, but I can assure you that would never affect my overall performance. In fact, my son motivates me to work harder than anyone else here. I want to build a bright future for him. Just like you've done with your kids, Mr. Pickering.